I am just wiring away and I am using a LS coil and this plug. Now, a lot of people might be struggling with these plugs, getting the pins in and out. And I am going to share how that goes together and comes apart. I just set this on the kit I'm using the pins out of, but this is the Pico part number, OEM part numbers. And then this is actually an IAT plug. And GM uses these pins on other stuff. Now, if you look at this, there is a tab on this side and a little bump on this side. Well, these pins actually go in opposite of a lot of other ones. These ones got to be pulled in from the front, not from the back like other ones. I'll set it up. First, you got to get your gasket on the wire. Then you put your connector on. Then you crimp the ends on. These ends are crimped on nice. And then the next thing is slip it into place, pull it in. This is all pinned in. Next, you'd put some dielectric gel on this, slide it in. If you need to get it apart, you're gonna need a tool like this, and you go in opposite these tabs to release the back of it. I'm not gonna do it on this one because I don't wanna wreck it. Hopefully that helps.